Namaskar, Ashish Mittal from Arsen. Today I have a six-seater set for you in teak wood and in teak wood finish. The very nice leather look and a beautiful quilting at the back. Now, this kind of designs you have seen in pictures online on a lot of portals. But this one is an actual unit in teak wood, the quality of Arsen, handcrafted by Indian artisans, and a very beautiful design. Let's start with the top of this three-seater. This design alone will give you the feeling how beautifully this is carved and how much work has been done on this unit. Design on the legs complements the design on the top. It's a very heavy structure. If you see the width of this leg, a very heavy structure, all in wood, solid wood. This is not just the top structure of wood, it's a complete solid wood. And similarly, a single chair opposite this. Now, this chair is made specially on a request because it's 4 inches higher than the normal chairs. Now, this chair will give you an idea also. When we talk about the sitting height of a standard unit, that's not more than 18 inches on comfortable sitting. If you see here, it's 18 inches and very comfortable sitting height. When your legs are touching the ground and the knees are folding right after the cushion. If the back is too much, then your knees will be over the cushion. That's not comfortable. If it's lesser, then again, it's not comfortable because the legs are too much grounded. This is a perfect height if you go about the sofa in Indian conditions for an average 6 feet height person. Now, let's talk about this chair. This one is 4 inches higher than the normal chairs. Now, you see here, when I sit on this, my legs are in the air. Now, this could be for a taller person, or this could be a sample chair. Because the client needed one, we made one. But this chair gives you an idea how the sitting area of a sofa should be. Now, the highlight of this set is the beautiful quilting work we have on the back of this unit. Now, this is a very different design from a regular cushioning work because every area is quite visible in this. Now, if we have lighter color fabric in this, this would not be that good, very well visible, but the fabric complements the design also. This one is in leatherette. If you want a different fabric or the fabric instead of leatherette, we can provide that. The color of this unit is natural teak wood. This can be altered to darker colors or also the paints. It's like I've shown you the gold and silver, white gold, and then copper and further more colors we have available. We don't have a table for this because the client didn't need one. We can create that for you in any size you want. This can be altered to number of seats like 10-seater, 12-seater, 8-seater, 7-seater with a different concept of adding a divan or a backless city or a jhula if you want, an indoor swing. But right now, this is the set that we are looking at. If you go and Google and search for sofa sets, these kind of sets you see a lot on in images. But this is an actual set made by Arsen, the local artisans. All drawing, all hand carving, done by hand. The polishing is hand done. The buffing, the smoothness you see, and the texture that you see of the wood here. This is visible in the lighter colors. When we go for paints, this thing is not visible. A very nice set, very well carved, very nice selection by the client. And of course, the quality of Arsen. I hope you like it. A few comments of yours, I would appreciate that. Thank you so much.